I am the famous American. People from all across the world want to hear what this random guy has to say about perceptions of race, ethnicity, DNA test, etc. This is engaging. This is interesting. You want this. Let's check this out. Here's a comment that came in from a video I made called Question: Do Americans view people from Spain as white? Answer: No. So that was the title of the video. Someone left a comment 7 hours ago in my real time, in my timeline, saying, quote, almost all Spaniards I know are more white than this dude in the video, end quote. In case you missed something here, I'm the dude in the video he's referring to. So, would you agree, whether you're in Spain or not, would you agree, and I'm going to repeat it, quote, almost all Spaniards I know are more white than this dude in the video. So, paraphrased, most Spaniards are more white than me. Most Spaniards are whiter than me. Do you agree on that? Now, in case you're new to this channel and this is your first video, in case you need to know this, you can look at me and get a perception of, you know, my general ethnic features or whatever, however you want to say that. And what I've learned over the years is people typically see what they already are. And especially when my mom's in a video, they say, your mom is definitely, and then they'll say the thing that they relate to because there is a lot of DNA in there, you know, especially through my mom, there is. So people see the thing that they are themselves typically. So it's interesting because with Spain, with Spanish people, there's a lot in that mix. So as far as identifying what the normal average Spanish looking guy would look like, what's funny is a lot of people who watch my videos, thousands of videos on this topic, all across the world will regularly say, yeah, you look like any average man in Spain. But here this person is saying, but most men in Spain are whiter than you. So in case you need to know, my mother is, so are a quarter of my DNA, and here she goes straight back to Mexico. My great-grandparents got off the train about 100 years ago. So a quarter. Meaning, and on my DNA test, it was through my heritage, I guess, it was like 23% Native American is the features that showed up in that. So if what makes me non-white as a Spanish looking guy is actually the Native American, because that's more of exotic to a non-American audience, right? If you're in England and you see someone who has Native American features, that's less white, right? I mean, I'm asking questions here. So what do you think? Do you think that most men in Spain look whiter than me, therefore I am more ethnic looking than most men in Spain? I know that you can throw me in the mix and I'll fit in just fine with Spain. I bet, especially if I wore this hat. But if I was wearing this hat, I'd especially look, I'm definitely Spanish now, right? But what do you think? Do you think that even though I can easily fit in with the average Spanish-looking man in Spain, that ultimately I have a little bit more exoticness to me? Translation, I look less white than the average Spanish man. What you say is reality. Anything you believe in your mind is true. So what is true? Tell me the truth right here in the comments.